Hello friends, welcome back to the second episode of this British revenge attempt against the German fallschirmjager, who originally achieved a resounding victory over a numerically much superior opponent. Absolutely disgusted with the result, Jim immediately requested this rematch, personally assuming command of the British troops, reorganizing the units in order to prevent the German units from approaching the city of Battipaglia with impunity. With this structural and strategic reorganization, Jim hopes to keep the Germans away from the urban perimeter for as long as possible. Very well, with the identification of the movement of the first units of the enemy, we will immediately start this episode.
Thank you.
Well done, my friends, having overcome this first stage of the battle, in which the expectation was to delay the approach of the German forces to Battipaglia as much as possible, we prepare ourselves for the next phase. Our base of fire will be repositioned to locations that are more protected from the attack of German tanks, from where it intends to hit the German units before they enter the urban perimeter. While after observing the development of the enemy's main line of attack, our second line of defense is being strengthened, units that were posted in non-priority areas being sent to the vanguard. It will be impossible to stop hostile forces from advancing, especially while they are supported by tanks. With the battle approaching urban terrain, we hope to suppress, or at least significantly reduce, this German advantage with the use of our infantry anti-tank weapons. With that, Jim takes leave and thanks for your audience. Namaste.